你好，祝你有美好的一天。这就是频道 Celebrity News Today 247。这是今天的新闻。
Break the rules and create a unique Xiao Zhan economy. This is the 25th business seat in 2021. What about the discussion about the fan economy brought by Xiao Zhan? Apart from anything else, I want to count the sales of these hardcores as fans. Or to admit that Xiao Zhan has so many fans in disguise. Every seat from 1.25 did not disappoint the brand. However, when Bosideng was officially announced, he suddenly understood why someone said that Xiao Zhan's fans had begun to lie down. Because many big V thinks data is not important, it's just a business seat, can it stand up to the pressure? Business returns blood, data saves life. These are the 8 words that the author has recently seen to summarize the best situation of Xiao Zhan. The drama to be broadcast cannot be broadcast, and it has little to do with the actors. Xiao Zhan's several works to be broadcasted are all kinds of tricks, which are hard to guard against. Whether or not a drama can be broadcast is really something an actor cannot contend. Even if Xiao Zhan's influence is obvious to all, what can it be? The intricate chain of interests behind this and an actor can't fight with each other. Fans of Xiao Zhan are also asked not to be taken by the Yusheng outside. In other words, it's not broadcast because of Xiao Zhan. Not only is there no N, but and completely fooled the fans as S. Child. Guo Jingyu, the director of Mother's Way, was directly exposed in a lecture at Hubei University 3 years ago. Satellite TV's upper star broadcasts the darkest and darkest real side of the TV series. As a trumpet, I dare not write too much. The most funny thing is that he revealed the satellite TV that was almost on the star in the rest of my life. I have always felt that Xiao Zhan's situation is so difficult, the universal standard for the entertainment industry. It is one against Xiao Zhan, and the other one against others. Start of the main text. I saw a lot of fans calling them data female workers, just like the Big V article mentioned at the beginning. It was both positive and negative. You can also write Xiao Zhan and Wu Mao Fan together, so you don't need to think about what this means. But then again, if the data is useless, then why stop Xiao Zhan's enthusiasm? If the business is just cutting leaks, then why bother with the brand? This operation is so confusing that people can't open their eyes, and the logic can't be self-consistent. Before the work can't be broadcast, Xiao Zhan can be active in the public's sight through business. Quickly return blood, and let these businesses favor him because of their own influence. This is irreplaceable and cannot be faked. Doesn't the brand still know the real money? And all the time, what has always been curious is that Xiao Zhan's same style, whether it is endorsed or not, the resulting effect feedback is extremely strong. Endorsement from the cheap 3 yuan Meng Neo, at the time of the tens of thousands of zenith, the luxury Gucci has never changed because of the brand positioning. Show some shortcomings. Sometimes it feels like you're the only one to make money with your head covered. The money of Little Pan was brought by the wind, and his family was too rich. Now you can still see many big versus the one that analyzes Xiao Zhan the most is the fan economy. Fans bought and bought for the unconditional support of my brother, but is this really the case now? The increase from 1-25 shows how strong the strength is to keep Xiao Zhan stationed at the top. If one brand's sales are equalized by 100 million, then there will be 2.5 billion in 25 seats. There are less than 30 million fans, and 2.5 billion spent in less than a year. The economic boost is too great. Is it still so resistant to remove the fan Xiao Zhan? Or are all these people who support Xiao Zhan really fans? Are there only fans who support Xiao Zhan? I accidentally swiped a post and agreed with me. I want to share it. The original text of this post is that the old rules are not copied, directly above the picture. There is no need to explain, but I also know who is talking about here, it is Xiao Zhan. I saw it at the time and I recognized it, because I was such a person. Even if you write CP fans, you will be stuck, and you will be reported if you write Wang Shu. Those who write selected for love articles will be directly removed from the shelves. The negatives of colleagues before writing will also be taken off the shelves. Even the tears of writing two eyes bound dramas will be taken off the shelves directly. But so what? I am a person with such an axis as mentioned in the picture. As long as it is a recognized matter and reason, It will not be easy to give in. The more you deal with me unscrupulously, the more I gritted my teeth to the end. Whether it's intentional bullying, wise careful consideration, or compromise of interests, the more you want to block the light of the popular face, the more I have to support him and give him attention and traffic. However, under such an economy that has been criticized and praised by others, the author has discovered a very good side. What is the biggest fear of the fan economy? It's a comparison. Xiao Zhan went from 1 to 25 official announcements to the spokesperson of the three extravagances. Those who can afford high luxury will not look down on those who cannot afford high luxury. Those who can afford high and luxury also buy these cheap ones. There is no comparison between them. I will be happy because of these people who can afford luxury. Not to get them through improper means because of envy. Get along very well. You and I have no chance. As a result, the people he liked were all Xiao Zhan who got into the relationship in an instant. This is the unique atmosphere among Xiao Zhan fans. Xiao Zhan can become a social opportunity. These fans, who have never met, are also the first choice for endorsements. For example, when Bosideng made an official announcement, he saw a powerful Peter Pan bought 20 pieces. And these 20 pieces are not to show off, but donated to the left, behind children in the mountainous area to keep them warm through the winter. The video has been liked 50,000 times, which proves how moving this move is. There are also many people who marvel that Xiao Zhan already has luxury tods on him. How can I win Gucci's extravagant endorsement again? You can see the difference between these two by looking at the prefix of the brand. One is a comprehensive fashion luxury brand, and the other is a top luxury brand. Therefore, we can win two endorsements at the same time without conflicting with each other. Modifying the rules for Xiao Zhan doesn't stop there. Break the traditional rules of luxury and build another mountain. High luxury endorsements have always had a mysterious status. From time to time there will be some industry in Xiao Zhan. Using no magazines to close tweets is a spokesperson without any treatment. Indeed, many high-end endorsements must be from ambassadors to close friends, from branches to brands, after a lap, pass 5 barriers and cut 6 generals, and also to promote the brand in the field. Although it has increased exposure, there are also many invalid exposures in the middle. As long as it is exposed, there is a risk. What kind of picture is overturned? What kind of off season dress is worn? The storm that can be derived is hard to guard against. There is also a traditional way of promoting luxury, that is, shooting magazines. There is what the industry calls the 5 majors and 4 smalls magazines, with a schedule of gold, 9, silver and 10. Xiao Zhan did not participate in these formal procedures, and directly airborne the spokesperson. The current mode of communication is not limited to magazines. You see, this is that the rules can be compromised or modified in the face of absolute strength. The luxury can also let go of the old cold and arrogant. If you just use the excitement on social platforms to determine that Xiao Zhan is at risk, those who directly put into action to support him is a war without gunpowder. Everyone has only one goal, hope Xiao Zhan can win. It is said that love lasts longer than hate. In fact, there is more than that. The heaven and the earth have righteousness, and righteousness lasts longer. Everyone wants to protect the only truth, goodness and beauty. The effect brought by Xiao Zhan has become a unique Xiao Zhan economy. Let his endorsements become first choice. Not only fans, but also those who want him to win. The author has always believed that in the era of big data, it is no accident that so many excellent companies have found Xiao Zhan to cooperate. Not responding to negative emotions on the internet, they knew in their hearts that the influence of these antagonists on the brand was minimal. Therefore, fans have never been the only ones who really support Xiao Zhan. He walked into thousands of households with endorsements. This is the unique Xiao Zhan economy created by Xiao Zhan, which cannot be copied or replaced.